guys, today we have how to make a golden play button. This is how I made from, I printed out a picture and it says somebody else's name. And then in the back, look, there's Jenga pieces. And then if you put glue in the back and you stick it in the wall, it looks like a golden play button. So I hope you like this video. Make sure you subscribe and I'll see you in the next video.